más brillan. Y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que entre la esquina de esa son sonaría. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría, porque tus ojos me brillarían.
Conmigo contento como los de antes. Ellos con tus amuletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo por mirarte. Toca tú tu canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We're at Anfield here in Liverpool. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Liverpool versus Manchester United.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
Henderson. Number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mohamed Salah. And number 10.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Is the team Manchester United will go with. Now, there has been some discussion about the style of play. Some would argue it's on the negative side. What realistically should we expect, Lee?
Yeah, they do tend to collapse when they don't have the ball. They sit off the opposition, almost inviting pressure onto them before trying to open up when they do have the ball. I don't think we'll see any changes today in that approach.
Different venues give us different commentary vantage points, and the commentary position here at Anfield, Lee, we love it, very high up.
Yeah, I've got my binoculars though, it's quite far away, but you get a brilliant, brilliant view of the players, almost like watching a video game below.
Wijnaldum, Mane, Andrew Robertson, Virgil van Dijk, Sadio Mane now, Robertson, a chance to whip it in, Salah! Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka, here is Fred, Greenwood, and he has just veered into an offside position this time. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wan-Bissaka. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Sadio Mane now. Getting forward. Wijnaldum, Mane, it's with Fabinho, Wijnaldum now, Firmino, there's a slide rule pass, can they slot it home? Here is Fred, Martial, and they'll have to throw it back in play. It's with Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Wijnaldum now. Well, much has been made of the way our hosts like to press high up the pitch, really force errors. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It's very effective. I mean, if you press as a team, all it takes is one errant pass or a poor first touch and you're in trouble. Obviously, you have to be very, very fit to maintain that over 90 minutes. But in the modern game, that's a basic expectation.
Robertson. Wijnaldum. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Wan-Bissaka. Now, let's see what they can do here. Andrew Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Liverpool have given it away. This is Nemanja Matic. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, Manchester United on the back of what was a season of ups and downs when Ole Gunnar Solskjaer moved into the job, replacing Jose Mourinho. They went 12 league games unbeaten, but they couldn't really keep that flame burning, Lee.
Well, there's no doubt when he went into the job, he did have an effect. The bounce effect of a new manager, plus Solskjaer's a Man United man through and through. But the players' form dropped off, and some of those players have paid the price.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. So a throw in here. Mohamed Salah now. He succeeds in clearing it. Robertson. Alexander Arnold. Roberto Firmino. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Sadio Mane now. The cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
Matic on the ball. Martial. Wan-Bissaka. And showing fine vision. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Fabinho. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Crossing opportunity. Salah. Henderson. Opening up for them.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Lindelof now. Matic on the ball. Nemanja Matic has it. Given away. Mane. And Wijnaldum again. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Martial. Here is Fred. Maguire. Wan-Bissaka. It is to be a throw-in. The cross is on. Matic. Shaw. That's how to rob them of possession. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Into the box it goes. Martial! Robertson. Wijnaldum. Henderson. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes.
3 minutes of time.
Wijnaldum. He has time to play it over. Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane now. Fabinho. Whatever it takes to keep them out. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Henderson. It's with Fabinho. Bruno Fernandes. This looks promising. And now Fred. Bruno Fernandes. He does have pressure to deal with. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, it can be difficult being a manager at times, none more so than now.
Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Well, as you can see, United haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Naby Keita. Robertson. Fabinho. Henderson. Beautiful pass. Mane. Will he play it in? And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Half an hour remaining then. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Read it superbly to take back possession. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Aaron Wan-Bissaka, far from a good pass. Fabinho. Naby Keita. Fabinho now. An important interception. Well, that is how to run at defenders. The cross comes over from Mane. Clattered away. He has time to play it over. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Greenwood might be able to get in behind the defence. So 20 minutes to go. This is Salah. Alexander Arnold has it. And there is Roberto Firmino, far post. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Bruno Fernandes. And providing width. And space for the cross. Fed over towards the back post. Well, the keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it. Not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Lee.
Well, there can be space found out there. We've seen that. But he just can't seem to free himself from the defenders right now. His team need him to find something if they're going to turn this around.
Played into the centre of the box. Corner far too close to the goalkeeper. Bruno Fernandes has it. Shaw, and showing fine vision. Not to be this time.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Salah. Fabinho.
Well, the Liverpool fans feel they're giving their players everything from the stands. And to be fair to the players, they're responding.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Possession lost, intercepted. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And a substitution in the offing. Alexander Arnold. Mane. Staunch rearguard action. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? So the corner played into the box. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Here is Fred. Greenwood. And offside it is.
Well, here it is again. He's just a little bit too eager. Needs to hold his run a little.
Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Scott McTominay. James. It's with McTominay.
3 minutes of added time.
Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Scott McTominay. McTominay. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. And that will be all. The final whistle here. And the fans are speaking with one voice. They're not exactly thrilled, Lee.
Well, they haven't seen the replays that we've seen, Derek. We've seen it three or four times, and I think the referee probably got it right, but they're letting the referee and the officials know, but it's all over now.